Bit of information there, and if it can be confirmed that his house was foreclosed on in recent years, I mean, one would have to imagine that that brought a lot of pressure and a lot of heartache on that family.
Yeah, she said July of 2009 they left, and then shortly after that, she says they changed the locks on the home.